So how do I become a math teacher? Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang, and I've been teaching college math for almost a decade, and I'm here to give you some steps on how you would become just that, a math teacher. Now, a lot of it really depends on what levels you want to teach. Do you want to teach at the elementary or secondary levels, or do you want to teach college? Now, if you know from the beginning that you want to teach math at the elementary school or secondary school levels, then you definitely need to get an education degree with an emphasis on mathematics. Mathematics will be an emphasis when you get your bachelor's degree. But if you want to teach college, you definitely need a master's degree with 18 graduate hours in mathematics. Now, if you get a math degree as your master's, then you're pretty much set to go. Or if you have a PhD in math, that's even better. That'll definitely get you a teaching job in the four-year levels or in the universities. If you have a master's degree in mathematics, you'll definitely be able to teach in most of the two-year colleges. Now, if you are in the middle of switching jobs, if you decide that I want to become a math teacher but I have a degree in something else, then here are some things to think about. If you know you want to become a math teacher, but let's just say you got your degree in history, then what you'll need to do is take some mathematics courses at the college level. But also, if you know you want to teach in the elementary or secondary levels, you definitely need to get a teaching certificate. You might become a substitute teacher after you've gotten the math courses, but a lot of school districts will let you take some courses so that you'll be able to accelerate getting your teaching certificate. Now, if you have a master's degree in something other than math, but you want to teach a college math, for example, then you definitely need to go back and take at least 18 graduate hours of mathematics, because that's what the certification guidelines for a lot of colleges require, if not a PhD. So I'm Jimmy Chang, and these are some steps on how to become a math teacher.